A kidnapped Philadelphia woman is safe and with her family this morning. Federal agents rescued her yesterday in a Baltimore suburb, more than 100 miles from where she was taken. They say surveillance video showing the suspect was key to cracking the case. Vinita Nair is here to tell us why police are thanking tipsters. Vinita, good morning.
Good morning. Carlesha Freeland-Gaither was released from the hospital overnight, where she was treated for minor injuries. The 22-year-old survived a violent abduction and about 3 days with her abductor. Her mother was one of the first people to speak with her over the phone.
She was very upset. She was crying, and she just was asking for me. Tell me she loved me, she missed me, come get her.
Last night, they were reunited. 22-year-old Carlesha Freeland-Gaither survived this vicious abduction and nearly 72 hours with her captor. The nursing assistant was just blocks from home when she was snatched Sunday night in North Philadelphia.
As of now, there's no relation that they know each other.
37-year-old Delvin Barnes was arrested in Maryland. He's being held on 6 felony warrants in Virginia, unrelated to this case, for alleged crimes including attempted murder and assault.
He's a vicious predator. He's off the streets, and hopefully he'll be in jail for the rest of his life.
On Tuesday, authorities in Philadelphia released this surveillance video and called the man in it a person of interest in the kidnapping. It was taken from a gas station in Aberdeen, Maryland. Police say the suspect used Freeland-Gaither's ATM card at a bank 80 miles away just 9 hours after the abduction. Federal authorities tracked him to this strip mall in Jessup, Maryland. ATF agents spotted them together inside his Ford Taurus and moved in. Carlesha's mother thanked the Philadelphia police and said she was buoyed by a promise made to her by Detective Jim Sloan.
He sat in my kitchen in front of me and told me, I'm bringing your daughter home. I'm bringing your daughter home. I said, all right. He said, no, I'm bringing your daughter home. And he brought my baby home.
Thank you.
He brought her right home.
Good job.
Thank you.
Such a wonderful ending to this story. Now, police say that Barnes will be charged federally with crimes relating to this kidnapping. Police were reportedly aided by a GPS device placed inside his car. A car salesman apparently put the extra feature on the car because he was worried about Barnes' alleged bad credit.
Wow, that's interesting.
It's an interesting twist to the story.
Yeah.
Vinita, thanks.